Your friends are probably more popular than you are. And it's not just you either. I can say this with a lot of certainty because this actually applies to most people. But it's not really a bad thing. Let me explain. First, we need to understand that, oddly enough, comparing yourself to your friends is not that accurate a comparison. For instance, people with few friends are not that likely to appear in your list of friends, but much more likely to exist in the general public. In statistics, this is called sampling bias. In other words, the sample of people you're comparing yourself to is biased compared to people in general. There are relatively more people with lots of friends and relatively fewer people with not a lot of friends. But the question still remains, how can most people's friends be more popular than them? Wouldn't we run out of people if we continue this trend? Well, you have to remember that people can count more than once if we take a step back. Looking back at the web of friends from earlier, it seems that this person over here makes 5 people seem less popular. But this person over here? They don't influence anyone's numbers. As a general statement, the more friends you have, the more averages you influence, and so the effect applies without us ever running out of people. So, next time you find yourself saddened by how many more friends everybody seems to have, just remember, it's all probably just a bit of math trickery. By the way, if you want to check if this effect applies to you, you could always check your various social media accounts and crunch the numbers yourself. There's evidence to suggest that this effect applies to Facebook and Twitter, but who knows where else you'll find it. And while you're there, consider sharing this video. Nice segue, huh?